Yeah. Oh, they've got their medals for is that Bosnia or Elsa? No, it's Bosnia.
Thank you.
condition. He didn't look very happy at all.
Center.
Spot all outdoor cafes.
And this way, she holds a thread, and then she begins again and again and again. So, and to give you an idea about this work, to make the corner of the handkerchief, like the one you can see exposed on the drawer in the frame, she will work for 3 days. And to make the old handkerchief, which is made in Pontarferry of Belge, is a town in south of Belgium, the lace maker will use 220 bobbins. The second kind of lace I can show you is called princess application. Application, because all the motif are first made by needle or by bobbins and then applied on the net. That's why it's an application. So this Renaissance lace is very strong. That's why we still use it for our swimming today. We use it for tablecloths, table sets, for blouses, which is also coming from Belgium. It's cream color like the lily, and there are some in white, and this is bleach linen. So that's all about the explanations. I think.
Nice. That is quite a handle. Jonathan's hand.
He's called the mannequin piss. Here in neon, so I'm not making it up. The little man feet are mannequin piss. Explaining what is little man. And the building around. square caught five.
The main square Brussels. Our group. Did you get the waffles?
Not yet. Hot.
This is all number.
Belgian waffle and Belgian fly.
Okay. Belgian Jonathan. Love this statue. 9 months later, you'll have a baby. I'm not so sure. Everybody comes up and rubs. Car tram.
Honestly, you can't find that.
Cars on the curve. Lot of free cars. This is being shot at 10 o'clock at night, and it is still light in Amsterdam. 10 o'clock, 10 p.m. and still light in Amsterdam.
No shape of diamond is good, and I mean, the basic principle is the same. One rock diamond is the shape of diamond. hardship and passion. We would use the hardship, shape, and passion of the other people. It's always the same.
Will both of those diamonds end up the one on the table and the one in the...
Yes. Unless it's a special shape, then we can sometimes use an industrial diamond. You know what an industrial diamond is? So we make use of rotating cast iron.
Oh, you mean made by the same manufacturer? Oh.
Well, actually, no. There's a bit of a difference. Oh, no, no.
How you doing?
Thank you. sie die Pflegschaft übernehmen.
Imagine the fighting that must have gone on here. Going up to Marksburg Castle.
And on the steps already the knights used to pass on horseback during the medieval. 66 after the Prussian-Austrian War, the Duke of Nassau also went to war besides the Austrian, and they lost the war. Headed during the 18th century, beginning of 18th century, today, an apartment up there. We find the day using this cannon for 15th century, using reach for each cannon having killed each and in central Germany, running out of kings, beginning of our century, So, cannons are quiet now.
I wasn't taking a picture of that.
And painted all kinds of color. And today, outside on the defense yard, an herb garden, like they used to have it during the medieval. Another one. They used to do that after they had improved the weapons. Was gibt's denn heute hier zum Essen? Well, we went already out again. Maybe they will eat chickens or something like this, or roast the old thing. And the other side, looking like a birdhouse. It looks like a birdhouse, but then. Rooms like this were in use for the ladies. Well, when we went to the kitchen, I pointed out that there was a defense port connecting the older part. And before the building was built, the defense port, breakfast and dinner, 2 meals a day in West Virginia, for instance. I was starved. You should live here during the 30 years war. Including British Islands. And then the Romans, after problems with the German tribes, they used to build a defense wall along the Rhine River, the Limes. And the Roman Empire was over 1,500 years ago, round about the beginning of medieval. See, a German tribe, the Franconians, came into this area. But then, that's the beginning of the Knights. In the time of Charlemagne. See, and they had to, during the 8th century, they had to fight the Islam. In the 9th century, they were involved in fighting the Vikings, another German tribe. Doubt that's the average, but they had in one village. Helmet, leather equipment with this iron ring. And the idea for wearing chain shirts again, the knights got during the Crusade time. In the Near East. See, soldiers have to salute. And that goes back to the use of wiser friendly knights lifting their helmet, having a meeting. See, and still today soldiers they salute. That goes back to the use of wiser. While that crossbow was in use in the 15th century, the mount without an aid. The helmets on there were used for jousting. The attachment depending on the heraldic shield, that spectators could see who is the winner and who is going to lose. Then is the morning star, and against horses many times, and on the ground nearly helpless. Next, they took the stones from the hill, and then they started to build it. Any question on the subject now? Well, ma'am, depending. It took them in between 8 and 12 years. And
when they come down, a vessel coming into the dock.
Here, Jonathan, come back this way.
merchant Ispat Zadzik.
Here, Jen, I'll teach you something on the way.
Here. Welcome to Luxembourg. In the city, not too many people are stirring at the moment. One of the center squares in Luxembourg. The flag of Luxembourg and also the Common Market, or the ECC flag, with the blue background and 12 stars. And another of these little tram units, I suppose, for touring and sightseeing. Walking over to the tasting department. This is the official tasting part. Come on, Jonathan, stick your head out. That's better.
Do you think it would come out,
Harold? Oh, yeah, I can see it.
Okay.
Why don't you look this way? Erica.
Erica.
The one and only, Champs-Élysées. Believe 9 p.m. and still light, as you can see. With the arch in the office in the background. We're looking at the eternal flame underneath the Arc de Triomphe. 14 p.m. Right down the Champs-Élysées. View of the eternal flame, including some of the wreaths. The one and only Notre Dame.
What did Paulie say? Is that what he said?
Might have changed.
Here we get a great view.
Right there, see? Level at the Eiffel Tower.
Now let's go, let's walk around the side.
Beautiful shot of Phoebe and Sacré-Cœur in the distance.
Let me give you some.
It was water in the closet in the bathroom. Oh, beautiful.
The gardens as viewed from the first of the Eiffel Tower.
Did you take all your money?
The brochure specifically said that you
would
have a caretaker. And we're looking at the new pyramid. Closer view. Pyramid.